So let's take a look off the coast of Mexico into the Pacific, because we're actually watching the remnants of Ileana, which was a hurricane at one point, and Tropical Storm John. Imagine it as just a big pool of moisture, because over the next couple of days, we're going to be watching for this weak low pressure system that we have off to our west and this high pressure off to our east to tap into that moisture, which will increase the cloud cover possibly by midweek and maybe even bring a chance of showers up to the Sierra. Just imagine that we have this counterclockwise circulation around the low, clockwise circulation around the high, and that starts to drag up the moisture from the south. So let's show you this with future cast. We'll pick it up around 6:30. You can see we have sunny skies over California, but we're starting to see the hints of some moisture working up out of the south. Now, as we advance through here, you're starting to see this moisture come up. That's mainly high thin cloud cover for the valley. But up in the Sierra, we're starting to see some more cloud development and even some showers up there, maybe even a thunderstorm thrown in. And then for Wednesday, we're going to see some more widespread activity up in the Sierra, maybe even starting to impact the coastal mountains. But notice we're still pretty well clouded in Sacramento. We're not talking about very low cloud cover or any dense cloud cover. It's mainly high thin stuff. And then we're going to be watching for some more showers possibly along the foothills. So as we head into Thursday, it's going to be interesting to see where we do see any sprinkles, maybe if we do see anything in the valley, although I think we'll remain dry with this. 85 degrees in Pollock Pines, 79 degrees in South Lake Tahoe today, 87 degrees in Arnold with light winds and sunny skies. We won't be seeing any of those clouds until later on in the week. 92 degrees in Jackson, 94 in Angels Camp, 93 degrees in Sonora today. For the Bay Area, some marine layer, but not much, and it's going to be probably gone by the next few hours. 85 degrees in Napa today, 68 in San Francisco, 83 degrees in San Jose. San Joaquin Valley is looking at temperatures around 94 in Modesto and Turlock, 95 in Stockton, 93 degrees in Lodi. And for the Sacramento area, we will eventually get to that southwest wind, but it will take a few hours. We'll still have that north wind, mainly along the west side of the valley. 94 degrees in Woodland today, as well as Davis, and 96 degrees in Vacaville. So here's your 7-day forecast, and we'll go through today. Notice how quickly we warm up. By 2 o'clock, 91. By 5 p.m., 96. But don't worry, we'll start to cool down pretty quickly tonight with a clear overnight. Temperatures down to 82 degrees by 8 o'clock. Then for tomorrow, we got temperatures pretty similar thanks to another little bit of north wind that we'll have during the morning hours. Wednesday, we have the high thin clouds in there thanks to that approaching moisture from the south. It looks like that'll stick around into Thursday, but Walt will continue that cooling trend into Friday. Temperatures cooling off into the